one of the perks of working in liaison psychiatry is that we come across patients with cases that are not really, really common, that conditions like NMD encephalitis, patients with, again, like delusional parasitosis, patients with morbid jealousy. And these are the patients, they are very delusional, very high risk to themselves, high risk to others. And it's always, as I mentioned in the beginning, it's a mystery where you just unfold each and every individual case and provide treatment and tailor it according to the needs of the patient. I'm an honorary lecturer in the School of Medicine with the University of Liverpool, and I have been involved in the teaching of undergraduate and postgraduate medical students, and I regularly sit as an examiner for the undergraduate medical students. I have a particular interest in research in personality disorder and also in the management of psychiatric sequelae of neurological conditions. I have done my master's in research in personality disorder, and I have published several papers in my chosen field. I know the work culture. I know how things operate in Mercy Care. There are now many more leadership and management roles for the trainees and for the new consultants, and the trust encourages them to develop special interests and to contribute towards the successful growth of the trust. What I felt that this trust offers is the excellent training under supervision of excellent consultants with experience in wide range of specialities, ranging from forensic to early intervention to eating disorder, liaison psychiatry. And I guess this is something that Mercy Care has the edge over other trusts, where the trust offers so many other subspecialty of psychiatry training.